Moon Story Part 2 Season 2. Now I said this would be at the Christmas, but it'll actually be Part 3.
Bro, this is so cool.
Well, I guess we should go tell them.
Bro, Michael, look at this.
Yeah, different for surprise. You can come out now. Everything's okay. Did you kill the hunter? It wasn't a helmet, but it wasn't a hunter. How is it not a hunter? I know sometimes you can hunt us, but this human, you help. She said me she would bring us some wolves for our pack, since it's kind of lonely here. That, well, she didn't say their names. She didn't describe what they look like, what kind of dog they were. She didn't describe, like, I don't know, she didn't describe, she didn't describe anything. So, yeah. So we could come out? Yes. What was her name? Oh, was it a boy? Oh, it's a girl. Her name was Rose. Nice. Well, since it's so clear, let's go. Can I go and play? Sure, go ahead. Yay! Bird. That's right. A bird. Just so you know, I know this is wolf territory, but I'm just staying here just to get some water. My mom will be back soon. So just get out of here. But this is wolf territory. Jesse! So long. Oh, this one, if I see you again. I'm coming. After. But thank you for your day, so get out of here. No, I don't want you to get out of here. How about that? Just take that back. Now you're done. I'll continue on my walk. I'm gonna be as quiet as a mouse so I can kill her. I hope she'll be okay. She'll be fine, it's no news. Don't worry. Dee 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 dee. 5 minutes later. Dee 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 dee. Dee 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 dee. It's been 5 minutes. Jacob, you should go check on her. Yeah, honey, go check on her. Okay, Mango, Dazer, stay here. Yes, yes. Where could she be? Now, final look out, Huntress! Huh? You found me, Jesse. Then, leave my daughter alone. What if I don't want to? We are going home right now. she dare do that again. Stay out here. I need to talk with your mother.
Hey guys, go subscribe to Tosio 217. Link will be in the description below.
You need to control your daughter. You need to control your daughter, Dazer. What did she do to them? She was hanging out with a bird. A bird and wolf territory? That's unbelievable. The bird was trying to kill hunters. So what? Look, she's going to be alpha, so she wanted to play with a bird. I guess the bird didn't agree. She just probably wanted to be friends. She probably just wanted to leave it alone and go on a walk, but she didn't probably know that the bird was following her. And she was there by lake water, and she was on a cliff, and the bird could have killed her or pushed her off the cliff would have also killed her. Just because she couldn't have attacked it, he should have gave her a chance. Except you didn't give her a chance. Look, she's gonna be alpha of the pack this Monday, and she needs to learn how to control herself and how to fight. She is not my daughter. Great job, Jacob. What do you want now, Dazer? Look outside in the house. What do I see? A crying pup next to me. That next to me. Outside. What? I can't believe Dad said I'm never gonna be his real daughter. I'll never be my dad's daughter. Huntress! Huntress, wait! Huntress, please come back. I'm so sorry. Great job, Jacob. Really appreciate it. Now she's probably gonna get killed, and it's all because of you. Huntress!
And Madden 18.
Huntress. It's okay, Huntress. How's it gonna be okay, Mom? He said I'll never be his daughter. Your dad's just been out of step. Everything is okay. Everything's not okay. Let's go. We're home. Can't believe you said that about your own daughter. Your own daughter. Like I said, she couldn't have found that chance to attack, and you had to make her move. She probably knew the bird was behind her, but the bird was probably being quiet, and she probably could have had that chance to attack. But you had to take her chance away and just yell, and just not yell, but say she is not your real daughter, our real daughter. Actually, my daughter. Your daughter? She's our daughter, Daisy. No, she's not. She's gonna be with him by herself, old man. I'm taking her away. Don't take her away. What did I do? He says something mean. Just please, please, one more chance. Fine, one more chance. If you break that chance, I'm leaving. And that's what happened. Ow! Let me guess, she told you the story, yes. It's just something I said. Can we get over it? We get over it. When we're done with the fun. Uh-oh. Stop hurting me. Don't kill me. We're not gonna kill you. We just want to, we just do this. Yeah, we just, look, just want to get a little revenge for you saying that. It's only something I, stop trying to kill my dad. In fact, just because he said I'm not his real daughter, I was about to say he's not my real dad, but he is my real dad. Nah! Stay away from my dad. Come on. Are you okay, Daddy? I'm totally fine, and I was wrong. And I said, you are my real daughter. Just get past the stage of it. He apologized. I still can't trust you. I'm killing you. Daisy, what is going on? What is up with you, Mom? If you can't, look, if you're gonna be like that, then someone is not taking over. You know what? I'm leaving. Go ahead and leave then. What do you want? Do I have to kill your aunt? I wouldn't mind, especially my daughter. Kill your daughter at that age of 5. She's only your daughter because I'm leaving. Mom! What happened? You were taken over by some sort. Everything is okay now. Just take a little rest. Oh, okay. See you at part 3. Wait, not now. Yeah, it's here. Guys, she's here. Rose is here. Rose is here. Rose is here. Rose is here. Oh my gosh, she's here. Oh my god. The new rules are so cool. See y'all in part 3.